Yo, welcome to the first installment of this year-long series. I'm going to be training from now until next year. My weighted dip right now is 70 kilos, and my weighted pull-up right now is about 38 or 40 kilos. I think it's around about there. So the plan is to get to the USA Open Streetlifting Regional Championships 2024, which is next April in Brooklyn. The 2023 championships are just about to happen. It's on April the 8th in 74 Brooklyn Street, or sorry, 74 Noble Street. But I'm not strong enough yet, and I really want to go. So next year, the goal for next year is a 5-plate weighted dip and at least like a 70 kilo pull up, maybe a 4-plate pull up. I think that's possible. And only then I'm going to go. Plus we'll train the legs as well. So over this next year, I'm just going to be training, documenting my training progress, and we'll see where that is. It won't be daily vlogs, it won't be weekly vlogs, it'll be like a monthly sort of vlog sort of thing, just for like the installment. I'll show you. That's the current physique there. It's hard to see. Obviously, if you see me in person, I'm going to be a bit broader. But yeah, I'm gonna update you on the training and everything. So keep up with these like mini, they're not vlogs, just mini installments or anything into my training. So yeah.